country boy called Shorty and a city boy named Dan had to prove who could run the fastest to win Miss Lucy's hand. Now Dan had all the money and he also had the looks, but Shorty must have had something, boys, that can't be found in books. Oh, well, I cut across, Shorty, Shorty, cut across. That's what Miss Lucy said. Cut across, Shorty, Shorty, cut across. It's you I wanna win. Now Dan had been in training a week before the race. He'd made up his mind that old Shorty would end in second place. And Dan, with his long legs a-flying, left Shorty far behind. And Shorty heard him holler out, Miss Lucy, you'll soon be mine. Oh, well, I cut across, Shorty, Shorty, cut across. That's what Miss Lucy said. Cut across, Shorty, Shorty, cut across. It's you I wanna win. But Shorty wasn't worried. There was a smile up on his face. He knew that he was going to win, 'cause Lucy had fixed the race. And just like that old story about the turtle and the hare, when Dan crossed over the finish line, he found Shorty waiting there. Oh, well, I cut across, Shorty, Shorty, cut across. That's what Miss Lucy said. Cut across, Shorty, Shorty, cut across. It's you I'm gonna win. It's you I'm gonna win.